Zotero automatically imports information describing an item, but it isn't always perfect. For example, this article from the British magazine New Statesman was added as a journal article item type. Also, because the database had the words cover story in the title field, they appear in the article title in Zotero. To edit this information, first highlight the item in the center panel. Then you can make changes to the information on the right. Changes are saved automatically as they are made. There are also some special features you'll want to be aware of. First, each item in Zotero can have zero or more creators of different types, such as authors, editors, or translators. To change the creator type, click on the creator label and select from the drop-down list. To add another creator, click the plus sign. To remove a creator, click the minus sign. The box to the left of the minus sign allows you to switch between two fields or a single field for the creator name. Two-field mode, last name, first name, should be used for personal names. A single field should be used for institutions, for example, a company or a governmental organization. Another special feature in Zotero relates to titles. In English, titles are typically either title case, where all major words are capitalized, or sentence case, where only the first word and proper nouns are capitalized. Zotero allows you to change from one to the other very easily. If you right-click on the actual title, you'll see Transform Text, with options to convert the title to either title case or sentence case. When changing from title case to sentence case, you'll need to manually edit the title to make sure that proper nouns are capitalized.